Greetings. I'm Pastor Sandra A. Kears, pastor and founder of the Praying Wives Ministry and Jesus Center of Life. We are here on the missions field that God has empowered us to be on for His people. We invite you now to come with us as we expound on the Word of God. Our mission here is very simple: to empower the community with a full understanding of the Word of God, to not just know the Word, but live it and apply it to our lives daily in meekness and with humility. Whenever our hearts are set, we can then set our bodies in tempo by enveloping our minds with the Word of God and the Spirit of God. Satan cannot destroy our minds nor our lives. Our minds are the very place where our thoughts begin, the birthplace of ideas and ingenuity. The more we know and comprehend, the more excellent and skillful our living becomes. Here at Jesus Center of Life, we are a church of prayer. We are a church of missions, and we are a church that teaches the Word of God. We know that prayer is extremely needed. The Bible tells us in 1 Thessalonians 5:17 that we must pray without ceasing. Missions is extremely important. So we must keep one another in these last days, whether it's here at home or abroad. We believe in teaching because it is extremely fundamental to the saints of God, especially in these last and evil days. Here at Jesus Center of Life, we are on the move for God. We have many ministries here, such as the Praying Wives Ministry Incorporated, the Haitian Project, which is one of our missions projects. We have the Seeds of Love Project, which is here at home. These are only a few of the many ministries that we have here at Jesus Center of Life. There are many, many more that God has entrusted into our hands. You may write us at Jesus Center of Life, Post Office Box 862, Fortson, Georgia, 31808-0862. Thank you again for supporting Jesus Center of Life, a church with a heart for God. May God bless you, and may His great grace be upon you.